is behind bars today after police say he tried to attack someone with a machete. Police say they were called to a fight near College Street and South Winooski Avenue in Burlington at about 7:30 last night. They say they arrested 41-year-old Russell Taylor of Morristown on aggravated assault charges, and there was already a warrant out for his arrest.